Marietta Marich was born on April 5, 1930 and died on September 28, 2017. She was an American actress, singer, writer, stage director and television host, best known for her role in the 2003 film, The Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Raised in a theatrical family, Marietta Marich's unique and wide-ranging career spanned more than 50 years. She sang for Tommy Dorsey and appeared in 1950s Hollywood television shows. She hosted her own TV show in Houston, Texas, called Midnight with Marietta, and operated several live theaters in Houston of which she was principal director. She originated the role of Miss Mona in the first Houston version of Best Little Whorehouse in Texas, in addition to many other mainstage theatrical roles in Texas. In the last 14 years of her life, she became known for her roles in horror films, including the 2003 remake of The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, starring Jessica Biel. Marich reprised her role as Luda Mae Hewitt in the 2006 prequel, The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, The Beginning. 1. In 2013, she replaced actress Tippi Hedren in the film House of Good and Evil. Marich was married to former radio host Bob Marich, who predeceased her in 2013. They had an actor son, Michael Marich, 1969-1996, and a daughter, Allison. She died at age 87 years.